All right, so the last thing that we have to be able to do with these rational functions, rational expressions, these are going to be rational equations, all right, is we're going to have to be able to solve them, all right? This is a multi-step process, but kind of like everything else in Algebra 2, it doesn't have much new in it, all right? We're going to have to factor, we're then going to have to reduce, and then we're going to have to solve, and all three of those things are things that we've already done previously. So even though this is going to look nasty, it's really not that bad to do. This first file, I decided I'm going to break it down like this. We're just going to find the LCD, all right, which is just the first two pieces here. Just we need to factor all the denominators completely and then find the LCD. And I put, this is the hard part, basically just take each parenthesis one time. If you don't find the LCD right, you cannot get the rest of the question right, because no matter what you do, it's going to have issues with it. So go down through these and try them. Once you think you have the idea, it's perfectly fine if you go on and start solving them in the next couple of files. But if you don't understand how to get the LCD, we're going to have issues. And then the other problem is also going to be, you know, just straightforward. If you can't factor, this is still just as hard as every other thing that involves factoring. So we have to be good at factoring. The good news is most of this factoring is pretty simple factoring.